this is what the Lord says. When 70 years for Babylon are complete, I will attend to you and will confirm my promise concerning you to restore you to this place. For I know the plans I have for you. This is the Lord's declaration. Plans for your well-being, not for disaster. To give you a future and a hope. You will call to me and come and pray to me, and I will listen to you. You will seek me and find me when you search for me with all your heart. I will be found by you. I will eliminate the sound of joy and gladness from them, the voice of the groom and the bride, the sound of the millstones and the light of the lamp. This whole land will become a desolate ruin, and these nations will serve the king of Babylon for 70 years. When the 70 years are completed, I will punish the king of Babylon and that nation. I, Daniel, understood from the books, according to the word of the Lord to the prophet Jeremiah, that the number of years for the desolation of Jerusalem would be 70. So I turned my attention to the Lord God, to seek him by prayer and petitions with fasting, sackcloth, and ashes.
The word of the Lord came to the prophet Zechariah, son of Berechiah, son of Iddo. I looked out in the night and saw a man riding on a red horse. He was standing among the myrtle trees in the valley. Behind him were red, sorrel, and white horses. I asked, "What are these, my lord?" The angel who was talking to me replied, "I will show you what they are." Then the man standing among the myrtle trees explained, "These are the ones the Lord has sent to patrol the earth." They reported to the angel of the Lord standing among the myrtle trees, "We have patrolled the earth, and right now the whole earth is calm and quiet." Then the angel of the Lord responded, "How long, Lord of hosts, will you withhold mercy from Jerusalem and the cities of Judah that you have been angry with for these 70 years?" The Lord replied with kind and comforting words to the angel who was speaking with me. So the angel who was speaking with me said, "Proclaim, the Lord of hosts says, I am extremely jealous for Jerusalem and Zion. I am fiercely angry with the nations that are at ease, for I was a little angry, but they made it worse. Therefore, this is what the Lord says, in mercy I have returned to Jerusalem. My house will be rebuilt within it. This is the declaration of the Lord of hosts, and a measuring line will be stretched out over Jerusalem." The Lord said to Abram, "Go out from your land, your relatives and your father's house, to the land that I will show you. I will make you into a great nation. I will bless you. I will make your name great, and you will be a blessing. I will bless those who bless you. I will curse those who treat you with contempt, and all the peoples on earth will be blessed through you." Elijah was a man with a nature like ours, yet he prayed earnestly that it would not rain. And for 3 years and 6 months it did not rain on the land. And he prayed again, and the sky gave rain and the land produced its fruit.
I will grant my two witnesses authority to prophesy for 1,260 days, dressed in sackcloth. These are the two olive trees and the two lampstands that stand before the Lord of the earth. They have authority to close up the sky so that it does not rain during the days of their prophecy. Thank you.
My.